about what all you have going on in the trench.
Got some chicken over there in the death triangle, we're gonna call it. I've never done chicken that way. We're gonna find out how this works. I actually spatchcocked one, which I've never done before. Spatchcock is when you take a chicken, put it upside down where the backbone is instead of breast. Cut the backbone out of it and break it in half. Well, my thinking was it's gonna cook a whole lot quicker, not being all bundled up and sprayed out.
What we got going on over here, man?
Got some spare ribs on right.